I'm Rikalize Reinecke. I'm 14 years old. I live in South Africa, Pretoria. My farm. I live with my father and my mother and then my little brother. How do you My brother takes care of the wild animals.
It brings me into the nature and I feel happy when I'm feeding them. We have 13, 14 impalas and we have around about 5 nyalas.
And I designed and built the aquaculture and aquaponics farm. Let me show you. After I watched the movie Dolphin Tale, I was so inspired I wanted to become a marine biologist, but then I realized I can't become a marine biologist because over 10 years there won't be enough fish in the sea left. Then I decided I need to do something to that problem. Aquaculture is basically fish and water, so it would be a system with filters that filter the water so that the fish can stay in that water. I first started with the fish, but then I decided to do aquaponics, which is plants and water and fish. And the water that I use from the aquaculture, I can actually reuse in the aquaponics because the waste of the fish can be reused as fertilizer so that the plants can grow. So the fish is feeding the plants. What the plants do is they help to filter my water so that the fish can grow fast. So how it works here is the plant is planted in little buckets. The roots will grow through the little bucket spaces. And then this little bucket will just hang in this pipe and the water will just flow through the pipe. And then the plants, it is an extra filter system so that the water can be clean for the fish. I have around about 17,000 fish and in a year it can produce almost 3 tons of veggies. The taste is so much better than any other veggie that you ever tasted because they are 100% organic with no grow hormones. This is spinazie in Afrikaans, but in English it's spinach. Over here is strawberries in Afrikaans, would be arbeier. I would call it like finger lettuce. 80% of all the construction here and my whole farm, I build it with my own 2 hands. It's round about almost 1 kilometer of pipes in my whole system. I started with a straight line of pipe like this, and then just adding an elbow, just connecting it like that. And after that, I will just put another piece underneath and connect it to the pipe below. And I drilled holes in it so that the buckets of the plant can fit perfectly into the hole. My father welded the frame and then just came and cable tied the pipe onto the frame so it won't fall off. It took us about a month to build everything. The plants will actually bring me money in so then I can use that money to expand my business more so that I can produce more fish. Most of the fish in here are around about 500 grams, which is ready to harvest. After we harvest the fish, they go to restaurants, chef's schools, hotels, supermarkets. This is my tunnel where I hold all my long table dinners. What I do is I invite a culinary school and then all the chefs, they make different dishes with all the veggies and the fish in my tunnels. So what happens here, the people come and they will sit and have a great meal. And this is mostly for the marketing of my business. My farm can produce around about 4 tons of fish. My ultimate goal is to reach 10 tons of fish. So I am busy building a second phase. I want to do this forever and I want to be a fish farmer. I started with my business on the age of 12 years old. So you can be any age to do something. If you have the passion, you can do anything.